Chef Shannon Delore from Davis Hospital and Medical Center. Today we're going to make a nice, easy, quick, four-ingredient macaroon that is willing to be served to anybody. It's quick, easy, and delicious. So we're going to take some shredded coconut that is sweetened, two eggs, brown sugar, and flour. That's it. All you have to do is mix them together. Get the right consistency and everything's mixed thoroughly. Shape them into little meatball sized balls. Place on a baking rack and bake in the oven for 350 for 5 to 6 minutes until golden brown on the outside. We dip ours in chocolate.